Welcome to DevIT, I hope that you are doing well and good. This video is a simple tutorial to create something amazing. We will create this beautiful login form with a nice background video. So, let's get started. Signing in is the process by which an individual gains access to a computer system by identifying and authenticating themselves. The user credentials are typically some form of username and a matching password. The login and registration forms are one of the most used things in web development. The majority of clients need to secure some functionalities of their web applications, also to know more information about the user. So as a web developer, it is so important to know how to create something like that. In this video, we're gonna create this form with a nice background video. As you can see here, we have an email and password inputs, login button, forget password and create account links. So, let's start with the file structure. All we need is an index.html file and style.css. We need also a logo in the video. That will be displayed in the background. Open this project in your text editor. In my case, I'm using VS Code. Okay. Let's generate a basic HTML5 code and change the title to login form with video in the background. Create the form, we don't need action. Generate a division with the class form header. H1 plus H3 plus image. Add welcome back to the H1 dot and enter your credentials to log into H3. Let's create three divisions with class input container, which contains the form inputs and the submit button. Add placeholder attribute enter email. Create the second input, this is a password. And add the placeholder. Enter password. Finally, let's add the submit button with value of login. Alright, let's open this page to see what's happened. Okay, that's good, we have our form. Next we will add the CSS to this page. To add CSS to our page, we need to add a link tag with href equals to style.css. And let's switch to style.css. Here we go. And body, margin equals to 0. Padding 0. Height 100 vh. A gray background. The style was applied to the page successfully. We need to change the default font style. Go to Google Fonts. You will find the link in the description of this video. Click import. And copy this line of code to the body. As you can see, the font style was changed. Next, let's add some styles to the form. Background equals white. And we will make it transparent. Also, add padding of 40 pixels. And a width of 350 pixels. Position. Absolute. Top, 50%. Left, 50%. Transform translate, minus 50%, minus 50%. The form was centered successfully on the page. Add a border radius of 6 pixels. Now, let's align the text in the center of the form. And add some margin bottom to form header. Now, change the height of the logo to 80 pixels. Add a margin of 10 pixels to title and subtitle. And make the font lighter. Go back to Google Fonts. And copy the second font style. Paste it here. Add margin top and margin bottom to the form container. Next, change the height of the inputs to 40 pixels and width to 100%. Remove the input outline and add a font size of 17 pixels. Padding, 10 pixels. Box sizing border box. Add border solid 1 pixel with a DDD color. That's looking better now, but we need to add some changes. Here we will add color to the button. So, background, number 0590. And the text will be white. Cursor, pointer. Remove the button border. On hover, background equals number 066B2B. We have a problem, I think that I forget to add colon hover to the input. Yes, exactly, this is the problem. Okay, everything working fine now. So, the next step is to add to forget the password and create account. Go to index.html and add the following lines. Add a division with a class link container. Forget password. Copy that and change, forget password, to, create new account. Now, go back to style.css, and let's add some styles to the link. Color number 888. And remove the text decoration. For the link container, add a margin top of 10 pixels. So, as you can see, we need to modify the image. I prefer to move it to the top. Go to index.html and change the src property to logo.png. Alright, that's good. Next, we will learn how to add video in the background. First, go to this GitHub repository. I will provide a link in the description of this video. Click download. And go to src and copy jQuery.vide.js to your project folder. Next, go to CDNJS website. Search for jQuery and copy this link. After that, include these two libraries in the index.html file. To add a background video to a specific part of the page, you need to add an attribute to a specific HTML tag. In our case, we will add it to the body tag. Specify the name of the video that you want to be displayed without extension. Here I added too much transparency. Let's modify the form transparency. Change form opacity to 0.85. In the next part, we will add a dark layer to make the video looks good. Add a division with a class name of layer. Go to style.css and add some properties. Height equals 100% dot, width equals 100%, and make it black to see if the style applied successfully. Yes, everything works fine. Let's add some transparency to the layer. And here we go, this is the final result. I hope that you enjoyed the video. If you like it and want to help us, please share this video and subscribe to this channel.